safety on Nick Suzuki, the Montreal captain. Tyler Johnson reels the puck in, and a fight has broken out behind the play. Josh Anderson and Connor Murphy have dropped the gloves, and Anderson got a few uppercuts in on Connor Murphy early. He falls on top of the Blackhawks alternate captain. And Anderson and Murphy head to the box for 5 minutes each.
Yeah, I would think the Hawks are going to get a power play coming out of this. I expect an instigator from Josh Anderson. Murph with a huge hit.
5 minutes for fighting. Montreal number 17. 2 minutes for instigating. 5 minutes for fighting. In a 10-minute.
And there's the call. The instigator is put on the board. Huge hit, Murph on the captain, Suzuki, and then right away the response from Anderson goes in, stands up for the young captain, and does what he needs to do. But really well done by the veteran Murph to defend himself, lay the big hit, and now the Hawks have a power play.